Hey, Shadow. That hurt my little, ears. Maybe we'll try there. Hey, show me your dopey settlement. We're gonna make a new dopey settlement. I will do your ghost though before I forget, because I'm a potato. I am a potato. Look at your new little ghosty. It looks so cozy, thanks. It's super messy. So messy. I have curtains, no, curtains over here. I have a dog kettle over here for foster kitties. I just got random shit all over my shelves there. There's fucking, oh my god. All over here is like all of my like Amazon boxes and everything that I gotten. Thanks so much, everybody. Hi, Dane. Ghosties. Yeah, let's get your ghostie. Where is Dane hiding today? Hi, Ellie. How are you? 23 months. Holy moly. By the way, if things sound wonky, you need to tell me because we messed with all my shit. It's a little hard to hear me. Okay. Okay. Let's go in here. Our ghosties be running out of room. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make you guys this way. I don't know which way I'm supposed to turn this. Any better? Any better? Any better? Any better? Any better? I know I'm gonna have to make you a second colorful ghosty shadow. Lucky's gonna be so mad that I mess with the settings. I bet she gives the old ghosties to Jellybean to mangle. Not wrong, not wrong. She does still try to steal them. But she has her own ghostie. Not allowed to steal the ghosties. Yeah, she has her own little ghostie. Better? Okay. Okay. Oops. Oh yeah, I got a new mic stand over here with a new mic. That's why everything's all wonky, because it's like an actual like fancy podcast mic. And I can hear myself now, which Lucky says is a good thing. I don't know. I'm just doing what I'm told. Okay. Are your ear cats? Oh yeah, hang on, I'll be back. Yeah, they're cute little kitty cats. See, because now that I'm wearing I mean, they're cheap IEMs, but I'm wearing my IEMs and now I can wear cute little dings. Not that I do anything cute with my hair ever, but I also dyed my hair last night. I mean, it's just a darker purple. Okay, we gotta start a new world. Oops. What are we gonna name it? Name the world. Should we name it? Should we name it after Perp? Derp Perp. Hi, Mike. How are you? I hope your work day's not going terrible. Okay, we're gonna name it Derp Perp. Okay, I'm playing my other world on adventure. with less combat, but still a challenge. But this time I think we're just gonna play normal. But properly prepare for fights. I don't do that. I just fucking false deep that shit. If I die, I die. I go back and get my shit. But I do love that there's like different settings. I'm still sounding a little low. The boys said that I was Everybody else said I was sounding fine. Okay, hang on. I think I go in here again. I go in here again. We go in here. And boop this up a little. Oh, I also have to turn Spotify because we're listening to the game sound. I don't know. Is that any better, Mike, on your end? I'm just playing around in OBS. I'm not doing anything in... What's that other program? Potato? Music sounds louder than your voice. Like the game audio music? I turned off Spotify, so there's no country music. Okay. Yeah, it's just like ambiance. Okay, bye. Okay, anyways, I love that there's different modes. Like, there's casual. You just want to chill. You don't want to fight anybody. Boom. The hard and the brutal seem something that EXO would do. 100%. We're just gonna go classic. Okay, you'll be back. Have fun on your phone call. I'll be here messing with everything. Oh, dragon. Listen, we got a hair. What kind of hair are we gonna pick today? A giant fro? No, I don't. Oh, we have to push this button to rotate. Oh, we could just go long hair, bish. Oh, it's supposed to be a cute little look. It looks ears. Okay. Oh, right, yes, there's like fun purples. Is there a better purple? No? Okay, we're gonna go with... I mean, that's more like pink. Ah! I broke it. Skin, eyes. We can go cute little blue eyes. Shirt color! I don't really... Shoe color. I'm just gonna go with black. Okay, this is Rip Dragon. So cute. Create. Not played yet, correct. Oh, for fuck. Oh, no, we don't need to do the tutorial. So, this is our first island. There's a shit ton of islands. Get up then. Honestly, I never use that. We need to swap these. Hi, sir. This is the elder. You get one in every settlement. looking for a quest. If you place a settlement flag, I will find some quests for you. Ooh, okie dokie. Okie dokie. And they all start with the same little, like, building. Oh, yes. Red. We're just gonna use these off the mat. These show you. These will show you islands on your map when you go to travel. Just get them out. 7. What are we gonna name this settlement? Okay, we already got Perp Dragon. We already got Dirt Burp. I mean, we could always change it after, but I don't know. Creep it real. Okay, come here. Oh, see, and when you play multiplayer, I'm assuming it gives everybody their own little, like, flag. Okay, where'd this bitch go? Oh, I'm not allowed to run. That's weird. Okay, I'm looking for a quest. When you are done, I will deliver Goblin Ring. Accept. Goodbye. Boop, 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 boop. Oh. Okay. Look at these. Oh, these let us run. Ah! Nope. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's how we run. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Bless it. It's been a while since I started. Okay, we need a pickaxe for it to go downstairs, and we need... candles, because in order to get a goblin ring, we need to go into the mine. That seems a little excessive. I don't know about on your ears, but it is on mine. Lucky! Chopo is a woodchuck. Well, then how many woodchuck... No, wait. How much wood could you chuck then? Thanks for subbing, Lucky. Lucky 13! I'm not gonna lie, part of me would be like really excited to get married on Halloween, but like I think getting married on a Friday the 13th would be amazing. It's like, yeah, it wouldn't always fall on a Friday the 13th, but when it does, you throw it at the party. I hope you're doing good, Chumbo and Lucky. Okay. We need to go in here. I need this. And yep, that's the order I like it in. And one of these. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a spear. I just use the bat. Don't need a boat right now, and we have a ladder. Oops, wrong button. Okay, we need to make... Oh no, I planted the saplings. Oops. Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay. There we go. Uh-oh. The game is gonna get really dark. I'm so sorry. Okay. We gotta go out down, and we gotta find a goblin ring. Apparently, there's like a bunch of different levels. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, there we go. I don't know if I can. I was hoping that I could turn up the brightness of a smidgen, but yeah, I haven't explored if there's like more levels under this one in my other game, so I'm not too sure. Okay. Obviously red is lava and it's bad. See? Or man. Nope. Want this one? Nope. You come to me. You come to me. Okay. Okay. Ooh, goblin. 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 Goblin ring. Goblin ring. Goblin ring. Do whatever a goblin ring does. No, I don't want a mana potion. Woo! Nope. 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 I'm invincible. I'm going to say that. Kick the bucket. No, go away, arrow man. No. Bad. I don't need to raise some poison. I like looking underground for what's the word that NASA wants for resources? Little bitches. Yeah, see, like you can find chest rooms. And they usually have like healing potions and shit. Ooh, lots of boxes. They do have trapper runnies. So you gotta poop. Just put that in there. Ooh, we got a shine belt. Good, 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 good. We definitely want devils, torches, this is copper bars. These ninja stars are actually really helpful. Okay, there. Now I feel, there we go. Now I feel better about my selections. Ooh, bombs. Bombs are a pain in the ass to find. I haven't figured out how to make them craft. Make them craft? How to craft? A wolf. Uh-oh. Nope. 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 Bad. 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 How are you, wolf? Thank you for subbing. Is this like methadone for your core keeper addiction? Yes. Yes. Actually, hubby brought up the other day that that him and I need to play it some more. Yeah, we all know that I love Core Keeper. Apparently there's been a few updates. And they have like a lunar festival on right now. Oh, oh, oh. Excuse me, princess. lovely. I hope you're... Ooh, good. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We got a health potion. Ooh, we like that. We like that. Okay. Because then you find, like, things like this where it seems there's another chest. Ooh, dynamite. Ooh, cabbage seeds. We like that. See more health potions. I'll put that there. No. Okay. Oh, we're not paused. This is paused. Wolfie! Have you been playing Corekeeper lately? Devil Badger got me this, and I've been off. See, I put January 23 on yours. January 24. Boop, boop. Boop. Sorry, I dropped you. We're gonna have to get a third jewelry holder for all your cute little ghosties. Okay, resume. You know what? We're gonna take the chest and the clock because it's nice to know what time it is. Oh, there's a TNT here. Okay. Where's the switch? Typically, if there's a thing of TNT... Ow, stop it. Oh, there's a switch. Okay. Hello? Oh, there's a rock in my way. Hey, y'all ready for this? We're gonna... So you can pick up the TNT if you really want, and then like... Oh, wait, nope. Nope. Listen, guys, we're trying to blow something up. Bye, bitch. Been too busy with other stuff. Oh, sad. It's such a cute game. I mean, I haven't played it in forever because, you know, Tarkov's like, no. Uh-oh. I can't help it that you were so popular. You big time Miss Streamer Woman. Ah, man, I haven't been streaming. Come here, Goblin. A whole lot. Oh, no, go away. Oh, I should have used my Morning Stars on you. Can't up here, like, just like Minecraft, like, give your health and your food. Boop, boop, boop. You started playing Power World with your son? Oh my gosh, do you love it? Oh, is this a graveyard? I mean, I'm not prepared to go into a graveyard just yet, but... Oh, the pawnbroker. No, go away. Butthead. So the pawnbroker is how you sell shit. Oh, but I want to touch the... He doesn't sell a lot of stuff, if I'm remembering correctly. Nope, go away. You need the traveling merchants to buy stuff, but then the traveling merchants only buy... Like, you can only sell the map fragments. Time wasted! Play the game for a full 24 hours. Oh, see? And then, like, there's, like, another little thing. Ooh, and an alchemy table. Oh, you did play it? I was watching Baz play it. Caravan, tusks, vinyl. I mean, we should... Oh, for fuck. Nope. Oh! Awkward. Hi, sir. I'm just gonna. Pal World is cute. It's cute, wouldn't pay full price, but it's in the Game Pass, so why not? What? Oh, Pal World, you mean? Yeah, okay. Oh, go away. Because I was dumb and in my inventory like a dumb dummy. You know, I thought I could get out of it, but you know, my fingies. Oh, now we're gonna have two rings. Oh, I know why, because I got upset because I was deleting shit. Okay, we want this alchemy table. So Pal World is fun. It's still broken. Yeah, okay. I mean, that's like most games, unfortunately. Nowadays, half the time my men do nothing in combat. Oh! You have to be mindful of pathing. Oh, yes. Oh, well, wolf space works perfectly fine, so why doesn't yours stain? Also, don't know why I'm still down here. I should probably go upstairs and do some stuff, but you know. Oh! So that mysterious portal opens the world to a spooky little boss. Nope. Bad. Oh no, there's another one. Oh no. To be fair, it's early. What? Oh, Pal World is? Yeah. So is this actually. Wow, look how far we've gotten. Probably shouldn't be this far from home, but here we are. There's just so many nummies to pick up, you know? We gotta get some food making. Base I have with your son is borked beyond belief, so we started a new one. Oh, I mean, I guess that's bound to happen. I'm glad that we haven't run into the spiders, because we would probably have to run away. Oh no, I killed a mouse. I'm sorry, little buddy. And I kind of want to try using summons and magic in this playthrough. Look, man, it worked the first time. It just decided to stop working. Yeah, it was, yeah. They probably did like an update and they're like, oh, this mechanic changed. Whoop. Oh, no. Fuck you. Is this what I think it is? Oh, no. Nope, I thought this was gonna be a staircase. What's we got in here? Oh, so recall scroll brings you back to your spawn. What is this one? Weak Zephyr Charm. Increases stamina, but it's -4 armor. Eh. We will just sell that fish. That mouse was a spider. No, the little tiny brown things are mice. There are cute little tiny. Nope, go away, Archermian. I don't want it to deal with you today. Boop. Oh. Look at what we're finding. Yeesh. Definitely want that. Okay. This is a goblin. This is a zombie. Oh, it's a carpenter's bench. Guys, we get lucky with this one. I'm gonna have to build one. Tomato seeds. I'm trying to see if I can find a cute little spider. Come here, you little bitches. You can't see him. It's a little too dark over there. Okay, hang on. We're going. Nope. Got it. This little guy is a mouse. See this little dude. This little dude is a mouse. Ooh, what's down here? Oh, more things for me to open. Oh, no. The spiders actually look like spiders. Okay, we should go upstairs. Bye, pawnbroker. I don't need to sell anything. Hey, that's where I died. This is a graveyard. There's vampires in here. They're a pain in my butt. Oh, I was gonna say, where's my ladder? It's way up there. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. There's a box. That's what happens. NASA gets so distracted. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Oh, are you gonna come? Might die going into the dirty room, so we need to be prepared to run away. Usually vampires. Oh, just a zombie? Just a zombie. Oh, see, there's a spider. There's a spider. There's a little spider. There's a spider. Stop chasing me. Oh, me and another treasure room. Guys, gotta stop. Do we even have room? I mean, we do. Going to leave now. Boop. I am going to sit like a jackass. Okay. Looking for a quest, complete quest. If you're ready for it, I have this quest. Kill Evil's Protector. I'm not ready for it, but I will take it. Okay. Can you like place things by how which way you're looking? Okay, I want to put crafting things. We're just gonna sell those. It's more money. And this one can. Ooh, I want to place that. I want to place that, and I want to place that. Those can all go in there. I just want one.
And the nice thing is they use
whatever's in this circle. And you can hit like craftable only. What is that? Oh, I haven't been to a deep swamp yet. Don't know what I'm trying to do. Ooh, I can make an anvil. Yes, that's what. Yes. Yas, queen. We need one of these. See, it's very Minecrafty. So we gotta come here and we need to get. Oh, I was gonna say, I'm like, did I use all the logs? These. And then if you. You can click on this, and it's, I've seen it in RimWorld before, but then this little dude will put whatever he needs in it, and you can configure it to whatever you want, and then your villagers can, like, put stuff in it. It's kinda handy. Oh, okay, we'll get that going. I should probably at least make one of these. What is that? Oh, I can make a butt. But we don't. Sparkler. Shoots a stream of molten metal. Burns target on hit. I mean, why not? I'm gonna put those in there and that in there. Okay. So you find these scrolls that you can like enchant stuff with. I'm curious. Can we enchant that? No. Can I enchant that? No. Can I enchant that? Ooh, I don't know what it tenacious does, but. I'm cool with it. Ooh, oh no. Nessa's trying to get used to her new set. Okay, I would like to make some farmland. Can I do that? No. Why? Why? Nessa has things to build. Oh, she's in the wrong. Oh. Hey, so we need to go chop down some trees. Good for I want 15. Oh, okay, they're both gone soon. And tomato seeds. Oh, did I not? Okay. Oh, this one? And then if you push C, you're... this is your settler stuff. So you can... We can label this as a fertilizer zone. So if we end up with fertilizer, I'm back. No, I don't want to delete it. Okay, thank you. Just... I'm definitely not ready to fight the boss. But we do have a thingy. He's very mean. We can go exploring though. Mama needs to build a boat. Does Mama have enough to build a boat? No. Nope. Nope. Why would I have enough to build a boat? Let's go. No.
And all the islands. It's like Minecraft where everything's different.
Oh, so many blueberries. Want to go to a desert? Oh, there's a dungeon right there. Dang. Yeah, let's go to a desert. What was that? Tourist. Visit all different biomes. Ooh. Oh, there's turtles. Oh, that's so cute. F. What are you? Do you give me some? What do you give me? Oh, you give me a cute little cactus. Oh my god. What does a palm tree give me? Oh, that's how I get palm logs. I had seen those when you came down. That's why I thought that brown speck was one every now, and then your screen gets very pixely because it downloads the background. Oh. Okay, that's fair. Also, why are there two different colored rocks? What is this? No, I don't want the sand. You can have the sand back. What's this? Oh, look at it, it's a cute little scorpion. What are you doing? What are you doing, little dude? Okay. As you can tell, I haven't been to a desert. Okay. Dean the guard is arriving at Creep It Real. Ooh. You're playing Nessie. Woo! Yeah, I am, Hood of Bog. I started a new one for stream. What is this? I want it. Ooh. There's a crab. Enchant a ranged weapon with modern. Ooh. Fancy. What's this? Plus 10 max resilience. Okay. Hi, Cody! How are you? How are you, Hooded and Cody? Oh, there's a little barb. Oops. Oh, there's an ostrich. Blah! Oh. What is that kit? What is that? I don't want to hit it. What's that? Oh. I don't want to hit it because I don't have a fridge. In case it gives me something yummy. No, I tried that. I mean, unless I'm just not hitting it hard long enough, but I don't know. I might need a different pickaxe. No. Just happy to be alive. Hell yeah. Uh-oh, he's getting Goku. We gotta go home. But yeah, that's... Usually there's just one big one in the middle. I haven't discovered one that has like a big one and like little ones all over the place. Wow, my room just got really dark and purpley. Excited to see you play. Yeah! Are you in, Oh, now I'm gonna have a brain fart. This button. Give him a vote. You play on badgers? Oh. Fertilizer. Oh. No. Boo, we want Tarky. I don't play Tarky by myself. And the stupid scab bug is back, so I can't even do it. Where the fuck is my camp? I can't even do a game, a day of scabs. I went into my house. Oh, thank god. The blocks just give you lots of sand. Ooh, okay. So we got some fertilizer. What is this? Use to enchant a melee weapon with agile. Oh, okay, so I can use this. Okay. Yes. What is that? Oh, that's gross. What is this? Speed potion. Like, you collect a lot of these. Can you just, like, kill them over and over again and, like... What's that? What is that? Oh, yeah. I got a cactus. Wasn't there a guard that came around? Oh. I really want the guard. But I need to kill a sheep. Ooh. Okay, that's kind of cool. Where's the guard? Oh, the guard's right there. Do you want to join my settlement if I can make you a bet? Okay, now we gotta panic and find wool. Here, sheepy. Oh, sheep. Yeah, get in line. Yeah, we're slaying. Oh man, we're gonna use magic in this game. No. Just trying to find a sheep. I need 10 fur. Whoa. To make this poor man a bed. Oh no, we only got 3. Okay. That's a camel. That's a zombie. That's also a camel. Oh, there's so many blueberries on this island. Come here, sheep. Except I don't want to kill like all the sheep, but I need one bed. 6. I'm gonna rescue some sheep so I don't. Oh, 7. Yeah, one of these days. But I'm hoping to jump in the big sofa with everybody. Find a cute little island, make a cute little. What's that? Oh, it's a zombie. Make a cute little settlement. Sheep. Is it 10? Oh, that's 10. Let's go. Wait, but I think I need more wood. I don't know where my settlement is now. Oh, it's right here. Okay, buddy. Okay. I can make you a bit. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. We'll just put it right there. We're gonna have to make an expansion. No. Okay, that was dumb me. We'll put it here. Okay, there. Okay. No, come here. This is your bed. And you've just signed them a bed. Then you can change their names if you want. Like this one can be who was in here first. I think Shadow was in here first. Shad. Oh, whoa. Okay, there. Now we got Shadow. Whoa, whoa. Okay. We need to make an expansion. We have lots of. Yeah, we don't have a lot of woods. We'll make it out of stone. Because then down here, it'll like. Unhappy and like you talk to them, so he's probably angry because he's sharing a room with somebody. Okay. Oh, don't set the house on fire. Jesus. Bananas. Let's not do that. Boop. But yeah, if you've played this game before and you have any tips, Give them to Mama. Six. Okay. Okay. And we need some kind of flooring. Let's go fun flooring. I like this flooring. See, there's the traveling merchant. We can maybe buy some cute things. Oh, that wasn't enough flooring. Okay. Hey, Aaron. See, they only buy these things, and they're only for 53. Yeah. What do you got? Oh, you just got a swimming trunk. Oh, you have a potion pouch. I love potion pouch. It frees up so much womb. Brain on a stick is amazing. Oh yeah, I need a rope. Oh, thank you. Brain on a stick summons a little dudes that fight for you and they don't die. Okay. Listen, I know y'all are gonna get cranky because you have to share a room, but you'll be fine. You're just gonna have to be fine with it. Oh yeah, there's nothing even in there. Ooh, I wonder if I could put anything in that display. What do I want to put in the display? Ooh, can I put this in the display? Ooh. I'm away. Like, ooh, it looks like Sauron's eyeball. Okay, this guy can have a desk. Can I help you? Why are you in my house? Oh, we gotta cook the mutton. Oh, we can plant the flower. I at least want a sunflower, though. I don't like the red one. Okay, and you guys can have a flower to separate you. Okay, we're gonna come up here. Oh shit, nuggets. Do I even have a log? No. Hold on. Okay. And we'll put that in this chest. So the little dudes have access. Oh, that's a problem. Okay. We don't have a ranged weapon. Oh yeah, okay. You know what we should do? Nope. How are you feeling? So then he's somewhat happy, so he has minus 20 because he's sharing a room with another settler and it's not big enough. But I don't really care at this point. They'll be fine. And then like he'll get bonuses if his diet's varied. You live in a large-sized room, but you're sharing it with somebody. How rude of me. No, this button? Okay. I don't know how I want to have this set up here. Like, it might be easier to have them, like, in order of how I would use them. And then put that one there. That one will go there. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Hoarder, have an inventory full of different items. Yep, that's me. Can I pick up everything in this one? Nope. And just go on the floor. Thank you. Guys, where'd the other one go? Okay, guess we're just gonna sit here and go like this. Am I just crazy? There was two. There was two. May I please have... the chest. Oh, there it is. It worked, it worked. We're good. Oh, no, I don't. Thank you. Oh my gosh! Just want that chest! Oh, thank you. Guys, that was way harder than it should have been. Okay, and then we gotta turn this back on so they can use all the... I don't know, we'll put like food and... shit in here, I guess? Yeah. Oh yeah, put that in there. Okay. I don't know how I want this to be organized. Oh, this can go in my potion. Boop, boop. Wait, I want one of those, just in case. Okay. Now, do we have a lot of stone? Yes. We have stone, so we can make a little baby paddock. Maybe we'll do that over here. Oh, that turned us up. Oh shit. We're also gonna need a gate. You know, they can have a tree. Ooh. Do we just want it accessible from the inside? That actually might be nice. We'll just... oh! Oh, I wonder, can we put the gate there? We can! Okay. Cute. Hey. Doot. We need a feeding trowel. And then we gotta find wheat seeds. Okay. I don't want to put them in there until we find wheat seeds. And it's nice because the defend zone, you can turn it on or off, but you can automatically expand it to like protect around your buildings, which is so nice. So nice. Oh, how did I pick that up last time? Oh, like that. Okay. Listen, we want this to be semi-cute. Purple don't live in no Hillbilly Land. Okay. We don't have weed seeds. Those can also go into Gomash. Okay, let's go downstairs and see if we can find some wheat seeds. I'm not gonna lie, in like most of these games, I love the like mining. Like I'll spend hours down here. I'm just mining and exploring. And I'll also like eventually come and like pick up all this. Like work stuff so I don't have to waste my resources on making them. I do want to go in here and get this though. So we can go like this. Then we can go like this. Honestly, we'll just put that. Ooh, no, you know what? We'll do that. No, because I will hit that by accident. We'll do that. Okay. Well, we got like a nice little bloop going. Oh, what time is it? Oh, it's only 2:30. Just gonna boop, run away. Hi, Princess Maya. How are you? Your day's going good. Are you joking me? I can't stand that book. I'm assuming you are replying to my comment about you can't get into a scam right now. No, I don't want to chase you all the way up there. Besides building, I haven't really found a reason to use clay, so I'm gonna ignore it for now. We're just gonna dig in here a little, set off some TNT. Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna waste it. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna use magic. Definitely gonna use magic this run through. Yeah, bitches. Oh man, really? Well. Run away. Oh my god. Well, that answered that. There was nothing. Oh, is my chat that delayed? I just thought about that. You probably said that smoke fucking 8 hours ago when we were talking about it. Eek! I don't know how to fix it. We've been in that one. No. Enjoy your lurky-worky. It's thought you streamed, but I would come here in your quality. Ooh, you watched your movie. Well, I hope you enjoy your movie. The bees are dope. I'm just gonna fry all these bitches. Honestly, it's the air reducer, the fucking worst. I don't even know where I'm really going. I'm just kind of like, ooh, you know what? If we keep going that way, we can reach the bottom. Let's go that way. We need the iron. I kind of want to just skip the Bronze Age for armor. We'll make some bronze for our little guard. In that one. Ooh, don't touch the lava. Little bitch. Okay, there. We got some clay. Hey, oh. And there's an opening. That's a camp reviews. I could honestly probably spend hours doing this. Minecraft, it's what I do. I just run away. Ooh, that's a giant go away. Oh, there's a spider kid. Oh. Don't know how I feel about fighting a spider right now. Let's open this up, so then at least I have a nice little circle. I do like the spider outfit. Up. What's we got in here? A keen noble horseshoe. It increases crit chance by 5% and gives me 4% bonus. Attack. Potion. these. You get tons of these. See, and you get tons of these too. Like, how often do you think I'm gonna fight this boss? Like, I'm just saying. Okay, we should pick this one up. Oh. We went a little cockeyed. I was kind of hoping to go down this way, so we'll just, scooch a little. Oh, see, here's another pathway I haven't been down. Okay. Oh, there's copper down there. Fishing potion? Oh, and probably one in here. Oh, this. Hmm. Neat. You. Come here. Give me my gold. No. No. Can I get over to you from here? Ooh. I might be able to. God. No, stop fucking running away. Those little things are annoying. I want my gold. You just run around with like a hoard of gold on your head. Bah! No, come here. Bitch.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay. Note to self. We like the fire stick. We kinda came the way we wanted to go. We attacked it from a very wonky angle, but we got here. Oh, there's speeches. Okay, now I have to think about how I want to set up this village. Like, do I want to build them like a cute little like condo style, or do we give them all their own little homes? Because I wouldn't mind having like eventually having like all of the main people that I use, like the like ones that have like jobs at this place that like make things and whatnot, I can buy stuff from. And then have everybody else at all the other ones. Come on! No! 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 Yeah. Listen, I really want you, but just gonna go over here. Go. Boop! Because, like, the only way that I've seen so far to make bombs is to use bombs, and that just seems very counterproductive. I saw a switch up here. Basil the farmer! Okay, maybe we should go upstairs and... Am I crazy? I swear I saw a switch. Okay, don't answer that. We know I'm crazy, but... Oh, here's the other side of the graveyard. Okay. I must just be on some serious crack. Okay, good to know. Did we make it to the bottom yet? So close. Okay, we're gonna go in here and we're gonna make a big boom. Big boom. Mostly good side. Can't be bothered. Not bad. Okay, there. Bottom of the map. Whoop! I mean, I should have expected them to be there, but I didn't. We might be able to take on the boss if we get some... Whoop! If we get some armor and just use this. Fire stick. Drink a shit ton of potions. Oh, there's another one. Oh my god. No! I'm gonna get you. Nope. Get back here. Get back here. I'm coming. Hold you. Bitch. There's another one. Yes, I realize I'm ridiculous for running past all of these things to get this one dude, but it's happening. definitely the wrong button. Did not mean to explode you that. Mean to explode this one. Oh, the letter's all the way up there. Oh man, I didn't have to. Ah! Man, I didn't have to make one of these either. Got corn. We definitely want to keep the corn. Honestly, we can get rid of one of these. And we can get rid of this. Because I would just like to blow this up so I can get across. Bye, farmer. Sorry I couldn't make it. I was too distracted. Okay, where the fuck's my ladder? So far up there. I'm just gonna start putting ladders in more random places. Just on the other side of this. Okay, what's we got in here? Can I take that? I can take that. I can take that. Use. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, we could make some armor. And try to beat up this boss? We should probably plant this corn now. Give me that. We don't have enough wood. Okay. Oh, I have one lock. Button. Nope, that's also the wrong button. Oh my god. It's because I don't have them selected. I just wanted to plant trees. I'm so sorry. Wasting precious bones because I don't know how to make them. Jesus. Okay, we got it. We should put those there. Ooh, actually, we could use those in the fight. Okay, we got a hat, guys. Guys, we got a hat. Where did all my potions go? Okay. So we will need one of those. I don't think this thing shoots fire, but we'll just drink that anyways. It increases health regen. Yas. 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 I'm legitimately just going to drink one of each. That's what's gonna happen. We'll drink one of each. And then we'll see what happens. Use to enchant a summon weapon with savage single use. Okay. To enchant a ranged weapon. We don't have a ranged weapon. Oh, an iron sword. Where the fuck did I get that from? Yeah. Oh, wait, this one's. Ooh. Where this one is. Yeah. Okay. Give me these. I can make a shirt. How are you feeling? I mean... Oh, you ate a fine meal? Okay, good. So you're still angry that you're sharing a room. You wiener pants. And I don't have any decorations to put in your room. Could I make a decoration? No. Oh, I don't have enough glands. Nope. We're gonna wait. We're gonna make the iron. We can make a vest out of boots. Okay. I need one of these. Okay. And then when we come back, we'll die to a boss. haven't ate anything. I don't know what I wanna eat. Oh jeez. Oh right, he has to be summoned at night. Right. Okay. We're just gonna do it like right here up front. Let's just light up the area a little bit more. Chop down these trees. Nope. No, thank you. No, thank you. We're busy. We're busy. Just because this dude jumps around a lot. Okay, guys. Okay. We're gonna drink the potions. And then we're gonna pray to Jesus. Oh, I actually have to like individually drink them. That's really dumb. Okay. Oh. No, I'm trying to drink potions. Boss hype. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda really wanna boop. Chat, how does the mic sound? So far everybody says it sounds fine now. I had to make tweaks in. I'm gonna pause so I don't waste my 5 minutes. I had to turn down the alert sounds, turn down the game volume, and I had to change my filters because I was really quiet to chat. Okay, last time, bitches. I'm petrified. Oh, he does use fire. Okay. Oh, he helps? Oh, you guys help! You didn't help in my last one. Maybe I didn't do it close enough to help. Oh, okay. Everybody run away. Don't step on the red dots. Oh my god, Ow! Nope, that's rude. Run away. No. Don't you. No. Get your butt back down here. I'm actually really pumped that they help. Nope. Ow. Leave me alone. Get your butt down here. Let's go. Oh, right. I have fire resistance on. I don't have to panic as much. I still shouldn't get hit all the time. I don't know what those purple things are. They're mean. We beat the boss! Okay, we're gonna go hide inside now. Weird. I wonder if that's my problem is on OBS. Well, we set up voice meter potato with my new mic and tweaked everything to that, and then we knew we'd have to tweak stuff in OBS. Show them who Mama Tarkov is. I kind of like that, Mama Tarkov. Okay, what did we get? Oh, we got a summon. Foki? It increases summon damage by 20%. It decreases non-summon damage. Oh. Ooh, we got demon bars. Did we not get a... Oh, we did get a heart. Okay, we need to eat this. Oh, we killed a rabbit. Oops. Okay, we're gonna hold on. I don't like this one. Okay, well, let's eat our diamond heart. Bitch. Well, that was excitement. Ooh, we still have time on our little doodads. Okay, come here, sir. I would like my reward. Let's go. That's the first time I did it in one shot. Last time I died. Deliver spider leg. Okay, sir. What's this? Oh, this is my lunchbox. This is handy. Listen, I want to open my settlers. Okay, okay. We're happy. Oh, I have one piece of bread left. Oops. Let's go. Oh, I have that here in there. Okay. Let's just put that in there. Put that back. Is this done? I would like to put the gold in there, please. Okay. I don't know how I want to build this one. We also haven't explored the entire island. But. Like, I don't know. Like, do we just build, like, a giant, like, apartment complex and have, like, a main room with, like, storage and where they can pick up their food and cook? And then have, like, bedrooms off the side? Where the fuck are you going, Shadow? Hauling stone arrow from the ground. Oh, okay. What are these? What are these little green things? Those are saplings. Oh, the blue ones are blueberries. Okay. Okay. Because I should probably... Or do I build everybody cute little houses? Like, just cute little things like this. I think I know what I want to do. And honestly, we're going to use Berwick for it. Seth, the traveling merchant. Yeah. You can buy this. And this. And this. You can honestly buy all of these. You can buy that. You can buy all that. You can buy that. You can buy that. I want to hold on to this for once we get something that summons. Oh no! I can't sell any of that stuff to him. I'm dumb. I need the other merchant. I need the pawnbroker. Damn it! This guy just got me so excited. Okay. But he might have something cute to wear. Hello, sir. Yeah, see, they only buy that. So stupid. Oh. Okay. Oh, do I want praying on a stick? We do not need a cute little outfit. We need. We need a praying on a stick. Oh, I have enough to get an ammo pouch, which helps in storage. Honestly, I want that just so I don't have to wear the stupid helmet. I don't know what I'm doing, but I gotta get back to work, but Hope Stream goes well. Thanks! I should really get off and eat something. Hi, Mike. Thanks for the lurk. Or I could just be a potato with food or something. Oh, the rain sounds. Oh, yeah, I opened Skip. I thought I opened my fucking banking. The issue is all the restaurants that I really like are on the other side of town, and they take like a fucking hour to get here. One bad thing about living on this side of town. I'm like, I don't want to get tight. I like, fast food, because I could just drive up the street and get it. And there's an eyelash in my eye, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god, help. I was gonna say, oh, I could get beefcakes, but they're just down the road, but they are at a 50-minute wait. Okay, maybe we're not gonna order. Maybe not. The fuck is Chicken Chicken? Never even heard of that place. Yeah, no. Is it raining? It's raining in here in this game. I had an eyelash on my contact the other day. Oh my god, I couldn't even imagine. And like, my issue is most of the time it's just like an eyelash that's like pointed down. Like, I can't even like get it out. I have to like try and like push it up. And the amount of cat hairs I've pulled out of my eyes. Ugh. Okay, sir? Do you mind? What is that? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll make 6. Sir, can you? Don't let them kill you. Get out of the way. Thank you. Jesus. Oh, dum dum. Also, oh, here, you guys can see brain on a stick. Oh, and it just gives me a little goblin that follows me around. It was horrible. Oh, yeah, 10 out of 10, don't recommend. I'm attempting a pistol run on reserve to mark fuel tanks. Oh, good luck. Oh, for fuck's sake, now there's a cow. Damn it. Good luck. I haven't played today. Because A, I don't play solo, and be. It's only your third time on the map? Oh my gosh, I love Reserve. I suck at it, but I love it. Oh, there, it stopped raining. So, expecting to get lost or blasted. You'll probably get lost. Don't bring a backpack, and then you can at least get on a backpackless. Oh, fuck. I meant to make a door, guys. Why y'all letting me be dumb? Do we want a wood door? Let's go with a wood door. I'll get right on a stick. Like, look at how cute he is. Burr. Set. Put the door on. We'll give you a light. And a light. And then some flooring. I don't even know if this will be enough flooring. No, of course not. Why would that be enough flooring? Oh, I can make the demon workshop. Where are we gonna put that? I mean, I guess we can put it there. We can still get up. We can still get to the door. Yeah. Three, six, nine. I need one more of those. We can make a cute little bathroom. Demon claw, clay gauntlet.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, a cheese press. Oh, we can't make a fridge yet. Don't remember what you need to make a fridge. Bye, Seth. I hope you enjoyed your time here. Oh, cooking pot. We should actually do that. Oh, well, dumbass. There, we can make popcorn. Oh, black cave spider in snow caves. Okay, we gotta go to find a snow cave. I also need to chop down some more trees. Nope. Bad.
Mm.
See, he just goes off and fights things. He's fighting things over there. We need a 9, and we need a cute little door. buddy. Got you coming. Yeah, get down there. Beat him up. Oh, how many? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Ah, nope. Leave me alone. Go away. I'm busy. Honestly, I love this brain on a stick thing. Fucking hilarious. He just like runs around and just beats up whatever he can find. Okay, one goes there, one goes there. We want it. What is happening? Oh, yeah, they're fighting over there. I just made the bathrooms tiny. Ooh. Okay, buddy, you need to figure out how the fuck to use doors. More wood. Nope. Nope. Thank you. Guys, why is this game so... Why? Just... want to put a floor down. I'm just doing this until daytime, and then I want to go find... another island that has a village on it, to see if we can get some wheat seeds. Okay, we need 4. What am I asking for? Because I would like to get a sheep farm going. So we can make beds. But look at, we have two cute little, like, apartments. Look at how cute. Ooh, I think we can make... I think it's at this one. Oh, I can't. What is that? Ooh, it's a demon chest. I don't think we have any flowers left. Oh, we do. 1, 2. Oh, no. I could put a cactus. Oh, it's daytime. We gotta go. Can put it in there. I want that sound. Well, I got one. on scav, found a couple of the tanks, and got 65k off scav. And you got out. Or did that 65k go in your butt? Okay, we're gonna go. Ooh, do we have enough map pieces? Super annoying that you can't use these while you're... But whatever. So not horrible. No, died to a player scap. Those bitches. I think so far I've only... This wipe... No, that was last wipe. Last wipe I killed... No, that was this wipe. I killed one player as a player scout. Yeah, I don't usually kill players, but we all know. Okay, gimme you, gimme you, gimme you. Nope, I just want the blueberry bush piece. Nope, fish. Thank you. Ishmir, I'm guessing, is it just me or I can't hear anything from your stream? I'm going to assume it's you, because Mike is answering my questions. Oh. Oh, that's so far away. It is odd. But I have a new audio system. That we're still tweaking. But, I don't know. The people that were in here earlier haven't said that anything is being super wonky. Okay. You can hear, and you can hear fine, like, Mike, like, I don't need to, like, tweak things. Oh, these are the pretty flowers that I want, and you need these for your fridge. Oh, is this a different kind of tree? What kind of tree is this? Oh, that's how you get pine? Okay. Yeah, we're taking all suggestions, concerns, Ishmir, my ishy-wishy. And I know I'm speaking loud enough because I can hear myself. Look at the cute little ball of bear. There's penguins somewhere too. Oh, this place has a wizard. Still in your bushes though. Thanks. See, penguin. You are low, as I have my headphones at 100 and you're at a comfortable level. Okay. Lucky, did you hear that? Ishmir can't hear anything. And Mike says that I'm low, but I'm at a comfy level with his headset at 100. Aw, oh, man, you guys got... Oh, good. That brings us into the caves. I want to start doing houses yet. I want to... Oh, gunsmith, nice. Okay, this is a good village to have nearby. You would be low for comparison. I have Matt up, and also, and his Twitch is at 1%, and I can barely hear him, while your Twitch is at 100, and you're not blowing my ears out. Okay. Like, I could... that up. I don't know how to fix me with the filters. He asks a question and then he just leaves us. What do we do? I mean, he asked that question like an hour ago. But... Okay. Okay, we know there's issues. Oh, mushroom. Ooh, a void missile. Magic manual. Ooh. A book. Okay. Okay, that raised my game. Okay, so we'll put that back. Okay. Cause I don't fully understand these filters, so I don't know if I'm like moving things one way or the other. But if I put it way down here, I put this way down here. Put this way up here. Like, I don't fucking know. I know we need Lucky. He asked the question and then, oh, I sound louder in my ears. Community classroom. But you guys don't have anything for me to steal. Oh, it's beyond my scope. That's why we have a Lucky. Guys, where's the fuck's the chest with all this stuff? Can I buy things off you? Do you have wheat seeds? Wheat. Yes, thank you. What else do you have? I have cabbage. I have corn. I just need wheat. I don't want your farmer shoes. Seriously, how does nobody in this village have a chest with stuff in it? Are you a chest? No, I don't think so. I think those are... Oh, it is a chest. So maybe I'm just thinking a chest is... What do you got? No, I mean, I could just buy that. You come here, gumsmith. I don't really want either of those. Oh no, it's gonna be nighttime. You really need a new mic audio setup, but kind of scared as I don't know how to dial it in. That's my problem. But that is 100% why I have a Lucky. I was like, sure, I don't have an issue changing all this stuff. But. Bitch. Like, if I have issues, I'm gonna be texting you. I mean, I'll take them to sell them, I guess. I don't really need it. Yep, I'm stuck. No pine chest in here. Okay. No pine chest in there. Oh, there's a pine chest in there. Excuse me, pardon me, I'm just coming to borrow some stuff. Thanks. Ooh, wheat. Excellent. Oh, yeah, chili pepper seeds. Okay, I think. It's not the whole island, but it's the whole village. Out of everybody. Oh, see, like, these guys are okay to share a room because they have a giant thing. Okay. I would like to go downstairs because we need, like... What is that? Oh, it's a snowball. Oh, Steve, the gunsmith showing up at our house. I don't really need a gunsmith right now, though. I mean, I probably should get a gunsmith. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I 100%. That was booming me somewhere where I did not want to be. Ugh. I don't want my tracks. Oh. Another switch. Come here, frozen dwarf, bitch. Ah! Nope. I didn't mean it. You gotta stop making friends with the spiders, okay? Okay, buddy? Amp. Ooh, and a vampire. Yeah, you just stay over there. Stay on fire. No. Oh, I forgot how spicy it was down here. Those little bitches. These guys too. Crawling zombies are the worst. Listen, I'm just trying to steal your shit. Like, do you mind? Like, I don't know what you're getting mad about. Nope. You know what? You know what we're gonna do? Y'all come over here. We're just gonna whoop. It's not working. Guys, you're supposed to stay with the bomb! Oh, there we go. Okay, sir? You need to go away. Go back into your hidey hole. I'm just gonna go over here. Nope. Fuck off. All of you. Jesus. Nope. lady, can you protect me while I just, you know, take care of it? Okay, let's go. I just wanna clean. No, fuck off. Oh no. Minor lady. Help.
I just want to collect the stuff and go.
Okay. I made a mistake. I'm well aware of that. I just want to collect this stuff and go.
And I can't even do that because I'm full.
Oh no. Bye. Okay. We need to put that in here. What is this? Increase crit damage by 25. Oh no, I need that. That's a quest item. I mean, I'll always take those. We need those. I don't need that. Take the rest of this. Okay. We'll put that there. Okay. That only does 10. Okay. While trying one more reserve pistol run before I gotta get back to work. Oh. Good luck. Well, player kill, naked Moses man, and Mark 1 fuel tank. Oh, jeez. I swear my shit is so delayed and I don't understand. Okay, what if I literally just said that I was gonna come in here and collect everything and then leave. What do I do? I mean, at least you marked one more fuel tank. There's only two to mark on reserve. Yeah, I don't get why my chat is delayed. That is driving me absolutely up the wall. Nope. No, ma'am. Oh, you marked one out of two. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. We really don't need that. We don't really need that. I can go up there. You know what? Let's go boat back and maybe we can find. Oh no, we didn't finish looking at this one. Yeah, oh yeah, to find all the tanks. I was gonna say, hey, let's leave this island, but we haven't even finished checking this one out. Okay, actually, I think when we're done this, I'm gonna go eat something. We can come back later and pay the turkey. Yeah, okay, that's boop. spawn in Valor. Why? Oh shit. That's why. Yay! Oh. Blueberries, blackberries. Oh. Oh, that was the blackberry. Oops. This one came over here. It's very confused. BPMs, tanks, and something else. Ooh, contributing to paint night. Okay, do I have another chest in here? Because I don't really want to make them. That goes down there. Whatever. Oh shit, no, we gotta cook that. Well, that's an iron ball. Okay, let's just cook this real quick. Oh, you probably have disease history. Oh, I made fuel. And silly of me to think that I need something. So I can make some popcorn for my cute little man. I guess food can go too. What's in here? Just the blooms. Okay. Blooms. What's in here? Okay. Really, I gotta make a cell. I gotta make a cell one too. Oh god, what's in here? Okay. Well, I think that's where we're gonna end it because I'm starving. Okay, so I will have to send Lucky a message with our critiques. Actually, let's just do that now. Just tanning. I'll turn this back on. Okay. I'm just gonna scroll up. Oops, no. Mike says, Ghost Dune.
Yeah, I've been looking for paint by numbers for us to do. I'm so excited. Hi. How are you? I had to go find something to eat so we can play turkey tonight.
I hope you can hear me okay. I have a new system. I messaged our IT guy. Our audio IT guy. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for me. Let's see where we can send you, cute little people. Is anybody else streaming this, I wonder? Let's look at, I know not a lot of people are. Oh, it's just me. Okay, so we're definitely not gonna do that. Oh, Woot in the boot is plan. So then we can say there. I like that idea. Send you guys off to Tarki, and then when we come back from my little break ski, we'll be into Tarki. Okay. Thanks everybody so much for hanging out. Oh, he just got up and walked away. Of course he did. Thank you for all the resubs, all the follows, all the stuff. Okay, bye, Ghost. I'll be back around like probably 6 p.m. Eastern for Tarkov. Let's go hang out with Mr. Woot. He's adorable. I love watching him play Tarkov. Okay, we'll see you guys later. Bye.